varsity and JV teams for Penn here too, or no, they're not playing for
them? They're playing on level court.
Oh, they're playing on level court.
JV and varsity, JV and Frost is in this court. Varsity on the other court. They have more games, but I think they have three or four games there. This one, they have only two games. Frost has two games. JV has two games. Their first game was like 10 o'clock.
House by
8:30,
right?
What was that?
You leave my house by 8:30, right?
Yeah.
This guy's a really good coach.
This guy?
Yeah, this guy's a really good coach. He's really animated, cool, technical. He's really good.
I'll put the score in 2-0.
Where are you putting it? Oh, you got your little
phone. Yeah, and it's recording too. Okay. I got a program that, you know, does that. There's like three or four like strong servers.
Say again?
There's like three or four strong servers on that team. They keep on playing. Right there, the court is too small. You know what I mean? Yeah, that side there.
There's no room to run. There's no room to run up, right?
Yeah.
What is it, like 5-1?
5-1. That's 6-1. I keep on telling her to serve on this side here, on the middle, more middle part. Sit over here, there's more space there.
Oh!
a strong server. Okay.
Oh, not today.
That's awful. Was that net?
I think so. Looks like she was all over the net. Yeah, exactly.
Net, right?
Start playing the league, I think they play five, right?
One day, yeah. That's gonna be fun. Yeah.
Outside the pin.
10-17.
Swinging across her body.
Yeah. Yeah, but she's having a hard time on that side there. Maybe it's 24 club. We'll see. Well, they might be continuing then. No, it was outside.
Oh, wow.
So 25-13 then, yeah.
Okay. Switch sides?
Yeah, so.